I'm Abhishek Agarwal. I am in the Masters in Engineering Management program at Dartmouth, and I did my internship at Hendrickson International, which is basically involved in making axles and suspension systems for commercial vehicles, mainly trucks and heavy vehicles. I was hired for the position of an operations intern, and my internship experience dealt with looking at the manufacturing process of the bumpers, what is the current process flow, and find out where the bottlenecks were. And then I was involved in reducing the lead time of production and increasing the throughput. I was based out of Joliet, which is approximately 25 miles away from Chicago, and it was a really good experience. I got to interact with the industry executives. On a daily-to-daily basis, I was mainly working closely with the SimCat software and working and doing time studies of the manufacturing process at the various work centers. I believe the MEM program has a really important role in getting me this internship. The courses which I did, mainly statistics, operations management, and technology assessment, have molded me to get this internship. I would say, on a subject or course wise, technology assessment taught me how to work together with teams and stick to deadlines. The course which I took at TUC, which is the operations management taught by Professor Debo, introduced me to the various concepts and the jargon, such as throughput time, lead time, waiting time. Just because I had a prior understanding of these concepts, I was able to work faster and grasp these issues in the practical world pretty much faster. Since I worked a lot with the operations team, going forward, I have enrolled myself in the operations strategy course, which I have heard from seniors that it's a really good course if you want to go forward and build your career in the operations management domain. Immediately after the MEM program, my plan is to work as an operations executive in a manufacturing environment or move towards an operations consulting role where, on a day-to-day basis, I work with industries having issues in operations and optimize their business practices and their solutions.